Hey y'all, it's Winter Slays here, and today I'm doing my dress fit.
Bridesmaids, my way.
I like this dress right here.
Yeah, I like that too. That's
like a mirror one. Here comes. So you could have got something like that, like foofy.
That's all that.
That's all that. So you could get something like that for prom.
They just
don't got this.
Hi,
I'm the mom. Hey y'all, it's Winter Slays, and we are three weeks away from prom. So today I just got my order from Forever 21 of some of my prom jewelry. So I just want to show you guys what I got. So this is not jewelry, but it's a bag that says, if you were a fruit, you would be a pineapple. Okay, now my bracelet is just like a charm with stars. No, sorry. Cause I love the stars and shit. I'm all like that type of bitch. I have some diamond cuffs for my earrings. Ignore my nails, God. I have some silver aviators for after prom. I have a bendy to put on with my makeup. And I don't know if you're able to see the necklace. Like the triangle. And then down here it has a little dress. So now I have to show you the shirt. The shirt is the bomb.com. But if you guys didn't see what the stuff looks like, I'ma insert a picture of everything. So this is just a black and white. It's really not that mesh, so you'll be good. It's an off the shoulder top, and it's just like a crop top. So I will show you guys what it looks like on. But guys, 3 weeks until prom, I'm so excited. So I will see you guys in a couple of weeks. Well, in a couple of weeks when it's time for me to get my hair and my nails done and all that good stuff, you know. So until then, see ya. Hey y'all, today is prom and I'm so excited. It is only 9:05 a.m. So I have a lot of stuff to get done right now. I got my nails done yesterday. I really don't like them. They just square black nails. I also got my toes done. They're black too. But I still have to go get a clutch. I made my own corsage, you know what I'm saying? Save money, live better, like Walmart. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me. But right now I'm just doing some cleaning up, getting some things together. And when I go out, or when my makeup artist comes, I'll show you some of that. So I'll see you guys later. So hey y'all, I know I look a mess right now, but I got my hair in. This is a wig actually, from Sister Wigs. And I'm just trying to keep the closure down. That's why I got this on. But this is the wig I got. The Catron from Equal, Features Equal as wig. And I got it in the color black. So, later I'm gonna show you, I'll show you guys now. So, come on with me. Come with me. So, I'm just waiting for the girl to do my makeup to come. So, hold on. So, I will record, I will try to record some snippets of me getting my makeup done, but if not, you know, I will show you after. I need slay, slay. I really love this hair, it's so long and it's curly, it's got my edges. Well, I'll see you guys a little later, bye. Hey y'all, so this is my makeup. I added little fake assessment, my crown. No, I just put the cream. Okay. Alright, so now it's like 4 something. Promise I'm starting till 7. So I have a little time to chill. Around 5:45-ish, 6, I will put my dress on and go outside and take some pictures and videos for you guys, you know what I'm saying? So I will see you guys when I get outside. Bye. I am the generous queen. Ask Miss Ellen.